Three bodies have been found in the bayou here in the last month in Houston. All male, all in their mid-20s. Authorities right now don't think they're related, but point being, holiday season. Use the buddy system. Be safe out there.